window.
Oh, I'm sure he'll be back shortly. He's terrified of the dark. In fact, when he was a boy, he used to wet his combinations regularly, didn't he, William?
Enter!
Ah, Lord Barkis.
I trust the room is to your liking.
Thank you. You are a most gracious hostess. Which is why it pains me to be the bearer of such bad news.
Would you care to repeat tonight's headline for us?
Hear ye! Hear ye! Victor Van Dort, sing this night on the bridge in the arms of a mystery woman! The dark-haired temptress and Master Van Dort slipped away into the night!
And now the weather. Scattered.
Enough!
Follow.
That will be all.
Whatever.
Mystery woman? He doesn't even know any women.
Or so you thought. Do call for me if you need my assistance. In any way.
Good heavens, Finis, what should we do?
Fetch me musket.
Oh, William, do something.
The town crier probably just had a slow news day. You know how it is, you need something to cry about.
Regardless, we are one groom short for the wedding tomorrow. Not to mention the financial implications.
The most scandalous embarrassment for us all. Oh,
give us a chance to find him. We beg of you. Just give us until dawn.
Very well. Till dawn.